How to deactivate listing on Agoda. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on today's video, we will learn how we can deactivate listing on Agoda. So without further delay, let's get started with this video. First of all, launch the Agoda application in your mobile device and make sure that you're logged into your account. While you're on your home page, navigate to the bottom right and tap on the more icon. From this interface, tap on the first option at the interface that says Hosts on Agoda Homes. Tap on it. Under this, head towards the listing section. Now under listing, head towards your active listing that you want to deactivate. So under your active section, you have to select the listing that you want to deactivate if you have any. Next to that listing, there you will find three dot icon. You have to tap on it. Once you tap on the three dot icon, you will see an option to deactivate. Simply tap on deactivate. After that, your listing will be moved to deactivated section. So that's the way to deactivate listing on Agoda, and that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you are new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.